At Periwinkle's jewelry store, this shopping season has been a good one.
People have been early, but we, instead of tapering down, they keep coming. Lots of new customers, lots of shoppers. People are very excited this year.
The manager says Pandora is always a strong seller, but everything from silver to gold and diamonds has all been pretty hot.
Last 3 days, we've been right out straight.
At Smithfield Liquors, they're used to the holiday rush. In the last few days leading up to Christmas, they'll do about 3 times their normal business.
Hundreds, yeah, people coming in. It's just, we're just busy as from the time we open till the time we close, people are in and out.
Bardelsik says people usually go for liquor around Christmas time, but this year it seems to be wine.
The folks at the liquor store say they've seen just as many women as men doing the last-minute shopping, although over at Periwinkle's, they say it's been mostly the fellas.
It's definitely the guys. There's some women, some families, men bringing their kids in, pick something for mom.
And over at the chocolate store...
Women earlier, men today. Probably 4-to-1 today with the men coming in.
Sweeney says the peanut butter items and cookies and cream have been the biggest sellers, along with the hot pepper chocolate.
I think we are basically the last stop where the stocking stuffers.
Sweeney says lots of shoppers may have waited until the last minute, but in the end, so what?
Hey, it's before Christmas, so...